I tell the truth about everything that happens. I don't do a comedy show where you're kind of discussing a project or we're just bantering. It is literally unfiltered me. I will tell the truth, but I will make it as gut punch funny as I possibly can. They tell me it over and over. They're just, don't ever stop what you're doing. Don't ever change what you're doing. It's the closest, most pure form of comedy there is because you actually hear me creating comedy in front of you. I don't sit down and write bits. I don't have a set list. You actually hear me creating out of whole cloth fucking comedy. That's another reason why I'm so invested in my fans and they're so invested in me. They want to see me succeed. They understand that I'm now working at a barbecue house delivering food, but they've also heard me audition for shows and almost get it. And they've heard me be invited to the Podfest. And they've heard me start a Kickstarter and go out and do live shows. And they've come and they've supported and they've paid and they've given money and they've done everything they possibly can because they want me to succeed to the point where I don't even know what kind of a fucking spike the football touchdown dance we're all gonna do if I ever get anything good. I mean, literally, it's gonna be this weird party where everybody who's ever backed me and stood with me, I picture people all over. I want to bring good news to the podcast. I really do. Cause you know, there's me raging and me being pissed and shitty things happening. And I make that funny, but I really want something great to happen because I wanna picture people all over the fucking world just listening and then hearing it unfold. And they're just going, fucking yeah. So happy because they've backed me and they've waited. They fucking waited because they believed in it and they know, and I know. I know it's gonna happen. I know, and that's not some Zig Ziglar bullshit. I fucking do this because people support it and I know I'm good. They know I'm good. And I wanna be good for them, and I will be. I fucking will be.